possibly caused by a meteor impact that impacted somewhere in the northern hemisphere and caused all the ice shelves, ice sheets in the North Arctic to melt over the entire northern hemisphere. Causing cataclysmic, absolutely catastrophic flooding. Now what is this? I wonder why this landmass is here. I don't know. So we have, oh, choreography. What's this one? Star Trek. Okay. Now we have entire systems. Systems in this tab. Let's see. Oh, sorry. So this is, I wonder if this is actually a real system. Forgive me guys, it's a little bit, there's a little bit of a difficulty. That's pretty chaotic. That can't be a stable star system. My program. stated, it's not stated enough how beautiful it really is to be a part of our universe, that we're alive. This guy Gary Vaynerchuk always tweets out that, and I like him because he has overall positive messages to give us, that the odds of us being it's not as cool because I don't think my processor. Yes, no.